But nobody's really addressing some of the longer-term solutions to some of the bigger problems.
Yeah.
And the decline in academic achievement, it's not, well, that's just the way things go.
Yeah.
It's the direct result of decisions over the years.
Yeah.